Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to the start of our spoiling you with doTERRA. Surprise, surprise, you probably didn't think that you'd see a bloke start off the sharing you or spoiling you this week, but what we thought we would do is, seeing as Ice Blue, or Deep Blue Robe as it's known in America, is the one that we talk about as the converter of men, we thought it's probably a really good place to start. The other thing I would say is, if you do have a male partner, and I'm very disappointed that there are no men commenting on this event yet, but if you do have a male partner, it's often the case that they tend to interfere, and they tend to think that essential oils are all about smelly, hippie things. So what we thought we would do is we'd give you the first sample, being the Deep Blue Rub, because this is one, quite honestly, that you can probably share with your male partner if you do have one. And it'll probably make an impact and make a difference. And they'll realize that the essential oils and the essential oil products are not just all about smelly stuff. So what is the Deep Blue Rub? If you have a look at the ingredients or the contents on here, you'll see that it's containing wintergreen, things like chamomile and helichrysum. And the wintergreen, you would have heard Tess spoke about earlier in the week, that it comes from Nepal. So at the end of the day, the Ice Blue Rub, which is what it's called in Australia, has been put together as a pain support, an ache and muscle relief support, and something that you can use before exercise, after exercise. And we've had some amazing cases of people using Ice Blue in conjunction with rehabilitation after some serious injuries. So real opportunity to use it for just relieving tension, any aches or pain. So if you're getting out and going for a run or exercise today, give it a go and try. The other thing you may do is, at the end of the day after work, been sitting behind a computer way too long, you may just consider taking a small amount, and this is not to be used like shaving cream. All you really need is a small little amount, like sort of pea size, and just rub it on the back of your neck. If you've had a really tough day at the office, rub it on your partner's neck. It's a great opportunity for them to get a feel for what the Ice Blue is like. And the other thing, guys, please, once you've done this, this is a really hot, burny product. Do not touch those parts of your body that are not supposed to be touched when you've used Ice Blue. So please go and wash your hands and make sure you wash them properly. Otherwise, you will experience Ice Blue in a way that's probably not to be experienced. The other thing, obviously, in Australia, the sample that you have is the little rub, which comes in a cream form. We do have the Ice Blue in the little oil as well. And we also have access to a pre-blended or pre-mixed Ice Blue in a roller bottle. Really, really cool to be taking with you or traveling with you. My daughter keeps this in her netball kit, in her bag. So if ever there's need during or after sport, just apply the roller bottle straight on that way. So please have a great time today trying out the Ice Blue Rub. It is amazing. The effects, as I say, are really, really cooling. You'll feel that sort of icy cooling effect once you've applied it. And if you want to read up more about it, just have a look at the doTERRA.com website for Ice Blue. But why wouldn't you want to try something that's completely natural and use that to support yourself from a muscle and an aching point of view? It can be layered. So you can apply first the oil. You may put in some fractionated coconut oil first, then potentially the blue oil, and then a little bit of the rub on after that. It can also be used in conjunction with frankincense, then the Ice Blue oil, and then the rub as well. So different ways of using it, and really enjoy it. Try it out today. Try and get your partner, if you do have a male partner or a partner involved, so that they can experience it as well. And I hope you enjoy it. Watch out today for another post around the giveaway that we're going to be having today. And look forward to hearing your comments and your feelings and what you've experienced around the Ice Blue. So thank you very, very much. Have an awesome day, and we'll talk some more during the week. Cheers.